on for months with nothing, and now this.
There were two of them, said the inmate, Ira Draper and Eric Torres, both well-known to local law enforcement, who soon confirmed the men were in the area the day of the murder. They found Torres first, and looked like they were onto something. Torres said, yes, he was in on it, but he didn't kill her. It was the...
in awe, because the first thing you told me when we walked in, this house built in the 1930s, correct?
Correct, yes. 1938 by